and whatever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap to fasten. Slide the metal end into the buckle, tight by pulling the loose end of the strap, and lift the buckle to release. In case of unexpected turbulence, please keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off. And please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with this aircraft. This Boeing 757 is equipped with 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open and an emergency, slides will automatically inflate. It's unlikely. But in a water landing, all exit doors except those located just behind the wings are equipped with slide rafts, which detach from the aircraft and are used as life rafts. The 2 doors located just behind the wings are equipped with slides and should not be used in a water landing unless advised by a crew member. You also find 2 life rafts located in marked compartments. One is in a ceiling compartment at the window exit, and one is in a ceiling compartment at the doors just aft of the wings. There are also 4 window exits over the wings. When open, raft slides will automatically inflate. If needed, lifelines are located in the window frame of the aft overwing exits. In a water landing, do not use the window exit unless advised by a crew member. All 12 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits nearest your seat, remember they may be behind you. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will guide you to an exit, and a change of color or exit sign will help you locate the exit. For everyone's safety, please leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It's also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat and from the restroom ceilings. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask fixed in the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Please put your mask on before helping others. In the unlikely event oxygen is needed on today's flight, please remove any face coverings before putting on your oxygen mask. And should you need it, you'll find a life vest with a water-activated light and a pouch under or between your seats. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove it, and fold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tight. Just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by blowing into the tube. This aircraft also has second life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking, vaping, or using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco is not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Please bring your seat back up, close your tray table, fasten your seatbelt, and return your headrest and the footrest to their original position. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming by to collect any remaining items. Flight attendants, please complete final safety checks and be seated. If you are seated in exit row, we do encourage you to open up the window shade for taxi and takeoff. And we will be dimming the cabin lights so you can rest. Please book your seatbelt over your blanket and clothing so we can see it as we come through the cabin. If you need anything, just press your call button. Thanks again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about today's flight once we're in the air. final destination, any checked luggage may be retrieved from baggage carousel number 2. Your feedback is really important to us, so some of you may receive a survey asking about your experience via email or the United app. We'd love to know how you enjoyed your flight with us today. And on behalf of the entire United team and our Star Alliance partners, we thank you so much for choosing to fly with us today. We hope you've enjoyed your flight and look forward to seeing you again soon. As the fasten seatbelt sign has turned off, please stand clear of the doors. Allow flight attendants to complete important safety duties. Get a free check back.
Hi, 100% back on our purchases club. And as on every purchase you make, we'll be working on